Incline bench barbell press. Press exercises are great for muscle growth, so you should never miss them. For this incline bench, set the bench at a 80 degrees angle and lean on the bench. Hold the barbell at shoulder width. Press the barbell up, then squeeze your upper chest muscle. You can also do this exercise on a Smith machine so that you can easily lift heavy weight. Incline dumbbell hex press. In this also you have to lean down on an incline bench. Choose a dumbbell according to your strength. Hold the dumbbell with the close grip hand as I show in the video. It train your upper chest muscle and the chest grow faster. Contract your chest muscle as you press the dumbbell upward. Do 3 set and 10 to 12 repetition and rest for 1 minute after each set. Flat bench barbell press. This is the most powerful chest exercise. It is a compound exercise. It train many muscle of your upper body. If you want to muscle building, then you must do this exercise. In this, lean on a flat bench, holding the barbell at shoulder width. Press the barbell up, then squeeze your chest muscle, doing 4 sets and 10 to 12 repetition. Flat bench dumbbell hex press. Just like you do hex press on an incline bench, similarly you have to do it on a flat bench. It give a very good cutting in the middle of your chest and chest size increases fast. In the beginning, you have to choose the dumbbell of the same weight in which you can easily do 10 to 12 reps. This is a great exercise for muscle building, so you must do it. Machine fly. If you want to give wide and good shape to your chest, then you must do this exercise. As I show in the video, you have to sit on the fly machine, select the weight according to your ability, then bring in the handle of the machine forward, contract the chest muscle and move the handle of the machine to the starting position, then stretch the chest muscle. Dumbbell pullover. If you want to reduce the fat of your lower chest and want to bring it in a great shape, then this is a very good exercise. As I show in the video, you have to lean on a flat bench. In the beginning, use a lightweight dumbbell. Take the dumbbell behind the head, then stretch the chest muscle completely and slowly bring the dumbbell up, then chest muscle squeezed. 3 sets and 10 to 15 reps. Push-ups. If you want to keep your body fit, then you must do this exercise daily. It is a bodyweight exercise. It greatly increases the strength of your whole body. It main load on your chest muscle, due to which the chest comes in very good shape and grow fast. Including this last in this routine, give a tremendous pump to your chest. Do 3 sets as many repetitions as possible.